High school students receiving life lessons from real-world professionals.
They teach us about wants and needs and what we need later on in life.
To budget, to save money, how to get jobs.
Kirsten Holmes goes in-depth on junior achievement, Monday at 4 on KPXJ.